come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? But I've been for Cotton Eye Joe. I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Everyone. So I thought I would teach you something a little silly, something a little fun. I dance a lot with my students in music class, not always the Cotton Eye Joe, but I'm working sort of with the music that we have widely available, and I can send you almost anything on Spotify, which is awesome. So I figured I'd teach you guys the very simple Cotton Eye Joe today. When we dance in music class, we do a lot of good things. We are sort of listening to the melody. You can hear in that song how the melody repeats itself over and over and over again. It's not a very long phrase, right? Not very long, maybe 8 beats, maybe 16 beats. So we're hearing that melodic phrase over and over again, and we're feeling the beat in our body. This one's awesome because it's got a nice thumping beat to it. And so when we are moving our bodies with the beat, we are sort of doing what's called internalizing the beat, and it's a lot of fun. So I'm going to teach you the very, very simple steps of Cotton Eye Joe, and then I'll sort of show you how to make it your own if you want. Nice and slow, the Cotton Eye Joe starts with a heel, actually two heels and two toes. So I like to start with my right foot because I'm gonna go to the right first, but it goes heel, heel, toe, toe, okay? And then I step out to the side. Well, it's a touch to the side. It's touch, hit, touch, hit. If you didn't notice, I did the first one in front of my leg and the second one in back of my leg. So it's touch, front, touch, back. Okay, all four of those things together is heel, heel, toe, toe, out, front, out, back. Okay, the next step is something called a grapevine, where you step side, cross and back, side, together. Okay, and there's usually a little clap on that last one where you step together. Okay, and then it's side, back, side, together, okay, and clap on that one. So if I don't slow that down, it looks like this. Side, back, side, together, side, back, side, together, okay? So all of that, actually, take a second, practice the grapevine if it's not something you're familiar with. So side, back, side, together, side, back, side, together. Two more times, side, back, side, together, side, back, side, speed it up, here we go, side, back, side, together, side, back, two more times, side, back, side, together, side, back, and clap. Nice. So, from the beginning, it is heel, heel, toe, toe, out in front, out in back, side, together, side, back, side, together, okay? You could do that as many times as you wanted to. You could change it up, have a little dance party in the middle if you wanted to. But what most dancers do, this is what was called a line dance, okay? Sort of a type of fun community dance. Line dancers often, when they get finished with their grapevine, the first one goes, you know, side, back, side, together, side, back, side, and they'll do a 90 degree turn, boom, to finish the grapevine, okay? And now you're facing a different direction to do the whole thing all over again, okay? So from the beginning, that looks like this. Heel and toe and out and front, out and back, grapevine, two, three, and clap, grapevine, and turn and face your new front, okay? I don't really care what direction you're turning, but for me, it's left. I'm turning to my left and stopping there. Okay? Then we do it again. Ready, heel, 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 toe, toe, out in front, out in back, grapevine to the right and clap, grapevine to the left and turn. So now I'm backwards to you. I'm gonna do it again. Okay? Heel first. Ready, and heel, heel, toe, toe, out in front, out in back, grapevine to your right and clap, grapevine to your left and turn. Okay? Now we've made it basically all the way around the room. This is our last side. Front, front, back, back, out in front, out in back, grapevine to your right and grapevine to your left, face front. Okay, and now you're back to where you started, or you should be. If you're not, that's cool. Just laugh it off and turn yourself around and try it all again. Okay, let's try it together with the music. Feel the beat. Heel first, ready? Heel and toe, and out in front, out in back and right, and clap and left. Do it again, and heel and toe, and front and back. Grapevine to the right, and grapevine to the left, and turn. Heel and toe, out and back. To the right, to your left. Turn, heel, toe. Side, back. To the right, to the left. And turn, okay? Now, you can groove on that as long as you like. And you'll get a really good workout in. But you can also make it your own if you want. Sometimes when I do it with other people or, you know, just for having fun, I add in my own kinds of moves. So I do the beginning as normal, like heel and toe and out and back and grapevine to the right. But maybe I finish it with a spin instead. Spin and clap. Okay? The whole thing here is that our feet are just keeping the beat the whole time, getting some movement, having some fun, listening to the beat, and practicing internalizing that beat. It's a really good skill to have, okay? So try that with me just for fun, okay? So heel and toe, out in front, out and back, grapevine. Then turn to the left and clap. Nice, okay? If I wanted to continue the dance, I would finish to my left like I did before, right? There's lots of other ways you can do it, right? You could heel and toe and out in front, out and back and shimmy and turn, okay? Whatever is cool to you or not cool, maybe it might be very silly and foolish, but you know what? We're here to have a good time, right? So I'll show you a couple more ways. I'll be a little goofy with it. If I can do it, you can do it. So here we go. So it's really up to you. I have added the song on the movement playlist for you guys. Have fun with it and, you know, get some energy out. Get some exercise. Thanks for watching.